Some of my two main books that I like are The Roof Framer's Secret, Roof Framer's Bible, and this book. I think this is the king of all books. I really do. And it's The Roof Framing by Marshal Gross. These, I'm able to do everything that I'm able to do mainly because of this book, Marshal Gross. The second fiddle is this one. This actually gave me graphs and stuff so I could check my stuff and really get proficient at it. And so, yeah, but this book right here, I think it's the king of all books that I've ever seen. And I got a lot of them. I just like this book. The only thing is poorly made. It's poorly, the page is always tore. I try to glue it together and all that. But anyway, I just wanted to share that with you all. And I'm going to do another video, and we're going to deal with this same sheet, and we're going to deal with the valley. We're going to deal with the valley, which is represented by this outside, inside corner. And this part represents the outside of the subfascia, and this part right here represents the outside of the sheeting. Okay? So, yeah, we figured out everything, y'all. We got everything figured out. We got the hips figured out, the jacks figured out. We got, man, a lot of stuff figured out, man.